Our last topics in this lesson will cover the connection of two or more fixed resistors in a circuit. Real electronic circuits involve combinations of resistances to provide various voltages or currents at different points in the circuit. This circuit has three resistors connected to a power supply. There is only one path for the current when the components are connected in a single string. This is a series circuit. All components are connected end to end in a single string. The current must flow through all the resistors, in this case through R1 and R2 and R3. In other words, all three resistors interfere with the current flow. The total resistance equals the sum of the individual resistors. This can be written as a formula that says R(T) for total resistance equals the value of R1 plus the value of R2 plus the value of all resistors in the circuit, represented by R(N). You should always begin by writing the formula. Then, directly below, you can replace or substitute values in place of the letters. For this circuit, the formula would be written as R(T) for total resistance equals R1 plus R2 plus R3. Substituting the values of the resistors in this formula and keying them into a calculator, we would have R(T) equals R1, which is 27 ohms, plus R2, 68 ohms, plus the value of R3, 22 ohms. The total resistance equals 117 ohms. Let's try one other example of calculating total resistance in a series circuit. Now the circuit values are 33 k ohms for R1, 47 k ohms for R2, and 10 k ohms for R3. Once again, the formula for total resistance is R(T) equals R1 plus R2 plus R3. Substituting values gives 33 k ohms plus 47 k ohms plus 10 k ohms. Keying these values into a calculator means remembering to key in the powers of 10 along with the numbers. Displayed as a series of keystrokes, we would enter 33 exponent 3 plus 47 exponent 3 plus 10 exponent 3, which equals a total resistance of 90 k ohms.